You're not going to jail right now. I just need to figure out who you are. All right. I'm going to give you a deal out of your pocket. Okay. Is there any drugs in your pockets?
No, no, sir.
And we're live.
No,
cool.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to get stuff. Do you have any more? Should I get you that out? You've been resting. For what?
What the heck?
What's your name? That burger. Our burger against the fence right here. Why don't you sit on Indian style and get your information out? I'll help you sit down. I'm sorry, that's what we said. Shoplifting your entire life, nothing else, not a single other thing,
not enough
for possession,
nothing. You ever have a drinking? They stopped me on drinking. That's it.
So did I tell you I'm like 99% sure that this girl who does my tattoos stole my binder in middle school?
Huh.
Pretty sure. Call you Bub, you can't call him Bub. You know his name.
They don't know his name.
He had his ID.
No, he doesn't have his ID. That's the whole problem, is he's lying about his name.
A murder mystery dinner?
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
I like food. I like food.
But food. You wouldn't be bored by the show?
There's food.
Right.
How would I be bored by this show? I like crime dramas, da da da, you know, that shit.
Officer.
What's your real name? I'm looking at you right here. I'm in here. Can anybody else tell me? Corporal Petty, can you tell me if this is him? I believe that is him. Justin R.
Is under arrest. He's on a car.
I told you were going to jail for obstructing, did I not? If you lied to us. Now, why are you lying to us? What reason do you have to lie? Be honest with me, right?
What's the date for?
What's your real name?
Hey, I got a viewer. Thuppy Poo, is that you? I don't understand.
Yeah.
I get that. Trying to grow a tree. He's still after me. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. This live chat. Hold on, I gotta turn that on.
So you won't have to make any payments to the IRS. That's right. If you qualify for the IRS's Fresh Start program, you won't make any IRS payments once you are accepted. Once you're in the IRS Fresh Start program, they will stop all harassing and threatening collection activities. Call Tax Relief 123 now at 800-339-2515 to see if you qualify. Again, 800-339-2515.
The most fun you'll have at the movies all year. And now it's certified fresh.
Gandhi said that.
I don't think he said that.
Yeah, he did. It might have been Yoda.
It is Zam, rated PG-13.
What's happening inside Average? What's happening inside the loop pool, Dan?
It doesn't say anything. I have to say it again. I didn't see anything in the live chat. There's a lot of no in there. There's a lot of bad.
It's very important in this line of work that we get along
Give me 2 seconds. I can't see the live chat. I mean, it's on my screen, but I can't see it. See the live chat, my dude. So let me